Alyx, Michelle, never have I seen a smile so outstanding as the first time I saw yours. Since then, at the Pumpkin Patch, of course, we have shared so many. Your quirky attitude prevails even though tough times are ahead. As we laugh, cry, banter, and battle through our everyday scuffles, I think to myself how absolutely wonderful it is not to only have met you when I did, but also how I now get to call you mine, just as I am yours. Going forward, I vow to make you my life equally and unequivocally yours, just as you have done for me. I stand here today ready and willing to make you, Alyx Michelle, my wife. My one and only, the one that no one may come between. Together we can conquer the world and make our own happiness with whatever we have. May my affection stand as proof to the dedication I have to you. I promise to take care of you, your kind heart, and to fully love you with all of mine. To be a role model for our children so they know how to provide for themselves and others. I will be there to catch you when you stumble. I will cherish you even when we do not agree. I will comfort you in times of sorrow and celebrate through triumphs. I will speak to you when words are needed and share silence when nothing needs to be said. This includes listening long enough for you to feel hurt. I want nothing more than you to grow with me and us to grow together. To work hard to understand your wishes, desires, fears, and dreams. I will strive to make you happy. Today, September 14th, 2019, I, Casey Adam Hart, take you as mine and write the first chapter in the book of us. Love, Casey.
Casey Adam, first I want to say thanks for being you. You always find a way to make me smile. Your words of encouragement keep me reaching, and your gentle touch lets me know everything will be okay. And for that, I'm forever grateful. When I first met you, I knew you'd be the one. I wanted you to be my adventure partner and a strong shoulder to lean on. What I didn't know is that you'd become my rock, my shelter, and the one I want to tell my news to first, my world. From killing bugs while I'm in the shower, to grinding coffee beans at 3 a.m, I know you'll always be there, even if it means draggy eyes and laughing hysterically. You are the most funny, loving, gentle, handsome man I know. 1,240 days with you seems like the blink of an eye. You were made for me, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of our lives adventuring together. Yeah.
I'm booking myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes. You're telling myself I'm gonna be alright. Without you, baby, is a waste of time. Our first date, girl, the seasons changed. God washed away in a summer rain. You can't undo a fall like this, cause love don't know what distance is. Yeah, I know it's crazy. But I don't want good and I don't want good enough. I want can't sleep, can't breathe without your love. Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else who cares if you're all I think about. I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right if you ain't lost your mind.
Hey, Casey, choose you, Alyx, to be my wife, my faithful partner in life, my constant friend, my one true love, to have and to hold from this day forward. I promise to love you without reservation, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as we both shall live.
I, Alyx, take you, Casey, to be my husband, my faithful partner in life, my constant friend, my one true love, to have and to hold from this day forward. I promise to love you without reservation, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live.
Casey and Alyx, you have consented together in marriage before this company, pledged your faith, and declared your unity by each giving and receiving a ring. And as you are now joined together in mutual esteem and devotion, as a witness before God in this company, by the authority committed unto me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I declare that Casey and Alyx are now husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God and the law of state of Michigan, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Congratulations, you make us the best. For the first time, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Casey Hart.
Yeah, I don't want easy, I want crazy. Are you with me, baby? Let's be crazy. Yeah. Well, I wanna be scared, don't wanna know why. I wanna feel good, don't have to be right. The world makes all kinds of rules for love. I see you gotta let it do what it does. Just another hug and a kiss goodnight. Catching up calls and a date sometimes. A love that we're rebels and we still believe. We're the kind of crazy people wish that they could be.
Cheers to you guys.
There'll be a lot of good times and also a lot of hard, trying times. Work together as a team. Never single each other out. This is not a 50-50 marriage. This is 100% and 100-100. Okay, you all have to put 100% in. There's no 0% in this. Work as a team and don't single each other out. If you work as a team, you'll do better off than if you work by yourself as individuals. Now look at all these people. Look at all of them.
Look at all of them.
Okay. No, that's enough. That's enough. Now look at me. Casey and Alyx, I love you. We love you. We're here for you. May you two have a beautiful and amazing marriage and a life together. So if everyone could raise their glasses and toast, cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Casey Hart. I have to go to the bathroom.
This thing is wild enough, and maybe we just think too much. Who needs to play it safe in love? Let's be crazy.
myself, feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality and everything. Brings me to my knees, oh. She shines me up like gold on my arm. I wanna take it slow, but it's so hard. I love to see her face in daylight. It's more than just our bodies at night. But she's really tempting me, oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in? I'm scared to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything, beyond, beyond. Space and time in the afterlife. Will she have my kid? Will she be my wife? She might just be my everything, beyond. I wanna bring her round to meet ya. I think you like a candelina. I know that grandma would have loved her like she was her own. She makes me feel at home, oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in? I'm scared to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything. Beyond space and time in the afterlife. Will she have my kid? Will she be my wife? She might just be my everything and beyond. I give up, I'm in love, trying. I'll take. She might fit, she might just be my everything, and beyond, beyond. Space and time in the afterlife. Will she have my kid? Will she be my wife? She might just be my everything, and beyond.
Such thing is wild enough, and maybe we just think too much.